Welcome back, everybody. Alright, so we had been right to the capital. We're talking to Bok. Can't really continue his story. We were over here, but we couldn't actually go up these steps, so we gotta find a way to get over here at some point. This looks like there's like a branch that maybe leads to that. Now, there's one spot I wanted to check out before we continue. That was, apparently there's some ruins. Yeah, these ruins right here. Apparently we can invade an NPC there. And invading that NPC will allow us to... continue Barre's questline. Which is needed for the DLC, so I wanted to go ahead and do that. They said you have to invade at least 3 players online, or you could do this one quest, which I'm not playing online, so I figured I'll go ahead and do this one quest, continue Vare's quest line. I just gotta find our way over. I think we were up here at 1.4. Should be a... Thought we can jump up the tower, or jump up the cliff. Yeah, there it is. I had to sneeze. Alright, we just continue this way and we should be able to reach it. The Wraithblood Ruins. Oh, okay, jeez. Yeah, so this is where they said we had to go. I don't even know what this thing is. Huge one. Alright, it wasn't that hard to kill. The blood spilled upon it was extremely high. Thank you. eating it. So many of these things. I didn't even notice that one behind me. Ouch. That's a big dog. Wow, it wouldn't let me move forward. Still got him. What an attack. Bloody Hellas. I don't think I've ever seen this weapon. Oh, it's an arc weapon. Strength, dex, arc. It's like pure thrust. Even one-handed? Yep. Pure thrust weapon. But it's got blood buildup though, yeah. Well, no. Yeah, there it is. Only 33 though. But still. Quite nice. I don't know if that's what we needed for Vare, but I don't feel like it was. It wasn't exactly an NPC invasion. Pulling a cart. Wonder what's on the back of it. Check it out in a moment. I'm gonna make sure I explore these ruins enough. Ow, these fists just destroy giants. What is this? Great stars. This. The new club? Doesn't seem like it. That requires 12 decks. The great hammer. Mainly use my fist now, they're so good. They attack so quickly. Someone took the treasure. Blood grease. I feel like I've pretty much found everything I could find in this area. Maybe we should just try returning to Vare and seeing what he says. I guess before we go, we should see if there's a set of grace somewhere, a little bit closer to it. Ah, this might be what I'm looking for. Yes, Magnus the Beast Claw. Okay, yeah, that sounds familiar. Okay. I think this is what I was looking for. Now I just hope I can win. Wow. It's great. I tried to roll a second time. Not let me. That was an unfortunate fight. He's using the weapon I just picked up too. We got this. I just got very unlucky that first fight. The actual ground stopped me. Wow, he's got such good timing. He got the hit on me. Alright, got him. Alright, now that should clear Vare's quest line and allow us to get over to, I believe his name is Mo. Moog. In order to access DLC. Oh, we got the Great Star's weapon. What was the other one we picked up? Get two of them? We can get two of them. Two Great Stars. Okay, I do want to see if there is a Site of Grace close to us, though. Another broken down carriage. Treasure gone. Oh, you were there before. I can't look at my map. Something attacking me? Weird. Oh, there was. There we go, might have been the goat, but yeah, we've already been over here. Golden sunflower. Is that the treasure? Yeah, it's this one already picked up. I don't think to get up there. Noble Gold Mask is. There we go, there's a set of grace. I love seeing how much health I have. Nice looking. Okay, we can actually go complete the windmill first. So I forgot to do that last time. I went down into the Mirage Tower. Actually didn't go up into the windmill. The one was right up there, but that's not the one. That one. Completing the windmill should get us another level up. I tend to ruin the party. They swing quickly. Festive garb. Exactly something I would wear for a festival. die. Party pooper here. Oh. They weren't dancing, they're just praying. Big one. That's one of these. Hate these enemies. That should be it. We're barely alive, yeah. Not anymore. Godskin Peeler. Black Flame. I don't know where the Peeler would be. Twinblade, okay. Now we can go talk to Vare. Vigor up to 40, endurance up to 30, then strength up to 60.
Lambkin, so pleased. pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee, a knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin?
All right, anoint me.
Yes, who would have it any other way? Now, take this.
Lord of Blood's favor.
For your final trial, soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do.
Huh. Can I use the lady at the beginning of the game?
The cloth is your final trial. Soak it with the blood of a maiden. The blood of anyone's maiden will do. You are maidenless, after all.
I want to check. I don't want to kill anyone and know for it. I can't even go here regularly. Go to... where is it at? Not the Church of Vows. On the left side, there it is. Four belfries. It was a theory, a game theory, that maiden that you see at the beginning of the game was originally supposed to be your finger maiden. But she is gone. Dead. This one over here, wasn't it? Step of anticipation. That cloth of maiden's blood. There you go. Lord of Blood's favor. That's so neat. Now we can turn back to Vare and give him a cloth.
Ah, my lambkin, you've completed your final trial, and with this, You are a formal inductee, a knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something.
Bloody finger.
Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this.
Your Blood Knight's Medal.
A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty. With the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog, I've gone out of my way to provide one to you. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying, but we must be patient. One day you will be elevated, deservedly, basking in love. Right, my lambkin? Ah, one day, right, my
lambkin? All right. So now we can have an audience with Moe. I don't know when we can. Thanks. That finishes that for now. I don't think we can use it. I can always check. Is it not in key items? Or did I miss it somehow? There it is. Proof that one is a glorious knight of the new dynasty Moog that the Lord of Blood will inaugurate. Used to be granted items for Moog, only it is not time yet. For Moog, yet someone said to me to be patient, the new nice dynasty 9. I'm gonna go to the audience ground anyway. Maybe this is a bad idea, but I want to see. If it doesn't let me in, that's one thing, but maybe it can give me a, go slower at night. Side of grace. I can teleport here whenever I want. Ouch. What is that? Okay, this area is tough. Blood tainted excrement. Ew. Aimless white mask. What? This? Is that Vare? Looks like Vare. Thing bugs are so annoying. Ouch. I hate that I keep missing. I was so close! One hit away! I went for that one hit, but the bugs actually made me stumble. Did I still have it to just use when I want? Yeah, I do. Okay. Well, at least we have access to it now, but we're definitely not strong enough to be in that area. So with that, I can go ahead and continue here. These enemies weren't so tough. Oh, I didn't think that was going to reach me. I hate that attack. You technically don't have to fight these three. There's three of them in this hall. Opening, you can just jump to down here. That did like nothing. Kind of knew that was coming, but still couldn't avoid it. Fire's better. Seem like it. Nice, I got very lucky. Out. I have a giant hand. Umber Smithing Stone 7. That took me by surprise. I was not expecting to get hit by hand there. Wow. Such a hard time hitting them. Wow. Okay, one left. hard to hit. So many. All right. Care of all of them. Rainbow Stone Arrows. Oh boy. I was able to stop him. That is annoying, and I'm out of healing. Thumber Smithing Stone. Yes, I believe this leads to one of the endings as well. Frenzied Flame. And this is the path, I believe, back to the beginning. Oh no, at the other side. I should make a run for it because we have no health. Duck. Ouch. Ouch. Hate that attack. Oh, he kicked me in the back. At least I'm right here. I wasn't done exploring. They killed me right there, trying to run over here. Hard to see because I didn't have my lantern on. Don't miss. I knew this thing was popping up. How hard it is to sometimes find it. Wow, I just cannot dodge it. Ah. I hate this enemy so much. They're just so aggressive, and they fly across the room to hit you. I really hate that you just miss sometimes. There, let me open this. Access this way. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. No, why would it target that one? Their hitbox is such weird. I guess it's just at the tip of their head or something. Alright, now we need to find the rest of the way to get through this. Oh, we were already down here. Oh wait, I do believe we went right up there. It took us to that one room. Anyway, we just need to get back to that site of grace and then we can continue from there. We can just find our way back here. Yeah. That attack. Hit that attack too. Nice. Whew. getting past those enemies can be kind of tough. Mimic. Make sure not go down here. Almost looks like you could fall right there. But I feel like you'd still fall off. Smithing stones. Phew! All of a sudden it started just pouring outside. It's raining hard. Hate that I can't hit him. There we go. So far, so good. Oh boy. Oh, he spotted me anyway? Oh, let's do this then. I can't block it. Messed up. Oh, I hate this enemy too. Getting stuck in here and fighting him was the worst. But I couldn't make him bleed either. That's what I was struggling to do. Alright, we can get back to that. It wasn't that hard to get to. Just the drop was nervous. It was kind of nerve-wracking because there wasn't a clear drop. I kind of just chose a side and was lucky enough I didn't get pushed off. There's also those stairs we can take at some point. Yep, see, just like that. And look, you can see the bottom of it. But yeah, see, I got kind of lucky I didn't get pushed off like that. That could be really annoying when that happens. Eventually grab that item. I'll eventually come back here and just beat all these guys when I'm a little stronger. There we go, that's what we were looking for. Fortunately, I lost 40,000 runes because I fell off, so I couldn't come back here and grab them. I remember basilisks used to scare me in Dark Souls. Because I would just get afflicted by the curse almost no matter what, because I didn't quite know how to get away from it when I first started playing. And so I would just get cursed all the time. Okay, here we go. Had to dodge. Wow, this one hits hard. Can't see! Stuck in the wall. I say, get me out of this tunnel. That's fine, we beat him. Omen Bairn. Use FP to unleash wraiths that chase down foes. Doll of a curseborn bairn. Oh, it's a babe. Use FP to unleash wraiths that chase down foes. Omen babies have all their horns excised, causing most to perish. These fetishes are made to memorialize them. Please don't hate me or curse me, please. Deathbolt white cured me. Golden centipede. Glass shards. That's where we need to go. Could go right down there. Wow! Actually, I should have gone straight, because I think that opens up the front door. That lets us go back into here quicker. That sucks. I was not expecting to get just completely destroyed by that imp, though. He just charged me, and I was like, okay, I'll take this full combo, which was a bad idea on my part. I was like, I'll take the full combo, probably live with some HP, kill him, and then heal. But it did not go according to plan. So let's try to make it there as quickly as possible. Try to skip some fights. Gentle with this, don't want to be thrown off again. I really don't need to fight these enemies. But I might want to take care of the ones down here in case they get pushed back to here, because I think I have to fight that giant enemy again. Yep, it's back down here. I don't think, I might be able to be quick enough. Hate these enemies. Was I quick enough to get out of there? Oh! Like I was. Oh no, I was climbing up! Run! Open the doors! Open the doors! I didn't know they could climb. Reset them. Alright. Oh, that was scary. But okay, we're gonna go ahead and end the episode there. The next video, we'll continue this. Try to make it to the Dung Eater. But anyhow, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.